It's my plan to develop a season-long system so that growers can follow it and keep their apples essentially weed-free through the season. Clarksville was established back in the late 70s, early 80s as a good location close to campus and close to the growing areas, or partway between. The soil type and the elevation is fairly representative of the state, so it works very well for us.